Thanks. Kind of reminds me of my...
What was that for?
Abandoning the mission.
What mission? You dropped off the grid. My squad was scattered. And that?
For coming back. Thank you.
You did good, rookie. No doubt. We're not out of this yet.
Captain,
what's up, guys? Sugo here from GamerFusion.com.
I'll stay with the asset, give it close cover.
And final mission of the Halo 3 ODST campaign. If you recall where we left off, we just saved Virgil from the data hive area from the Covenant. Now we are trying to escape the city in daylight. Ooh, it's really great.
Hostiles, look sharp.
Get the damn turret!
Fuck, that turret has us pinned. We can't advance.
Flank the watchtower, trooper. Take it out.
That's what I'm doing.
Look out!
Just keep running. That's all I wanted. That's how we do it.
That's the last of them.
Let's
move.
Where are we going exactly?
Can't that thing move any faster?
All the shooting, it's frightened.
Want me to give it a little push?
What
three, four, three,
just try to help.
Bottom.
Speaking of 343, Halo 5 is coming out this October, I believe, or November, something like that. But I cannot wait. I am for sure one of the people that are very excited about it.
Should be an elevator right through here.
If you are excited about it, let me know in the comments below. And
set tight.
Overall, what do you think about Halo? What is your thoughts on Halo 3 ODST? Was it a good Halo? Was it a bad Halo? Was it an okay? Or did you want it to be longer? Did you want it to have more story to it? And if you're excited to see Buck again. What do you think covered it?
Okay, we're all set. Hit it, rookie.
Trekking through. Open the door.
When did this happen?
They started showing up right before I went underground.
And you waited until now to tell me that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was a little busy making sure perfume over here didn't take around and blow us all up.
Eddie Buck, always thinking with his gun. You haven't changed one bit.
Me? What about you? Oh, so full of big Oni secrets, couldn't even give a guy a yes or no answer.
That's not fair.
Oh, you got that right.
I never thought I'd see you again.
Yeah? Well, here I am.
We need to move, now. Were you too busy to plan our exit?
I stole a Phantom, yes, thank you. I hid it in the shipyards down the highway. But I only have room for two, so that thing's gonna have to sit on your lap.
The engineer, where did it go? Keep me covered. And try to keep up.
Take my advice, rookie. You ever fall for a woman?
Make sure she's got balls.
Literally or figuratively?
Take the wheel, rookie. I'll ride shotgun. Hey, Captain? Pick a lane.
It's a little crowded in here. The engineer's doing something with the control.
Now we're back. How dare you?
Hey! Watch where you put that!
Gotta be kidding me.
I'm doing the best I can. Oh. Just stay out of our way.
Stay on target!
Covenant must have shut these doors. Give the engineer a second to override the lock.
That's the transport we're on.
That's it! We're moving on.
I do want. Nope. Okay. Alright, let's. Let's move.
Heads up, we got company. Die! Whoa, what just happened?
I think the engineer found a way to extend its shields. Send a current to the outer plating. I don't know how strong the shields are, so stay close.
Don't worry, we got you covered.
Yeah, fucking shoot. Oh no. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I don't want a transport warthog. I need a new gunny warthog.
I have him in my sight. Think we did it?
Let's go. Come on, Dare.
Reinforcements! Cool. Watch out! Boom! Another cruiser!
They're all heading for the slip space crater. The Covenant dig site north of the city.
All right. Up above. I just shot a rock. You think I can hit one of them? Come on, Slowpoke. You said try to keep up. Oh no.
Keep her steady.
Come on, bud.
Take gunner duty.
Yeah, if you want to get in.
That's it. Keep her steady.
Come on. Wow, they're shooting apparently just me in the warthog. You know, they're not shooting the warthog, they're shooting me.
Ghost inbound!
Hold up.
Be more soon
Fuck,
enough.
You destroyed it. Oh, escape. Oh, yes.
Hey, hold up! It's a gauss hog! Let's change vehicles!
Gauss.
Same deal, trooper. You drive, I'll shoot.
now first.
Concentrate on driving. I got this. Ready to rock.
Door.
It's charging its excavation beam.
But the dig site's on the other side of the city. There's no one on your side, right? Stay on top.
If we don't get flipped, it'll be a little bit easier. Buck, trust me. Kill them all.
No! They're gonna burn this city and then glass the whole planet! Covered it faster! It's just like Reeks all over again!
Made it out of there. We make it out of here. We can do this, Buck.
Right. Yeah. Okay. You read me? Change your plans. You're coming to us.
The sky's kind of crowded, Gunny.
There's no other way. Covenant just wasted the highway. We're gonna keep rolling as far as we can. Get airborne, fly the Phantom to my beacon.
Understood.
Whatever you do, stay clear of that carrier.
Oh, God. Ah.
Concentrate on driving. I got this.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to drive.
Secure.
Veronica, come to us. We'll cover you.
CA! Had to reroute, Gunny. The whole damn city's on fire.
Trooper, I have a Tier 1 asset and a whole bunch of Covenant that want it dead. Whatever you gotta do, step on it.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's go, boy. Come on. I hear him. I hear the Phantoms. The soundtrack of this game, like, you know, it had its own style.
More Phantoms! Look sharp!
Oh yeah, no scope. Perfect.
This is your 8 a.m. wake-up call.
Good work.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Yeehaw! Light him up! super steady.
I shall ride the horse to victory.
Just nice to know they really do listen. Come on, let's get out of this city.
All right, here we are. Let's see.
Go, rookie. Head for the Phantom.
Make sure it's clear.
That thing's safe?
Long as it don't get hit. What can I say? It was a hell of a night.
That was the final mission. And as a nice little treat, I will throw in the epilogue with the final mission.
Easy does it.
We went through hell for that?
Give him some meds, would you? It's important. It knows things.
Heck, honey. I wasn't talking about the alien.
Mickey, I'm sending you a very special co-pilot.
Oh, come on! I don't want one of those things in here!
It won't bite, and unlike you, it knows what to tell those cruisers to keep them off our tail.
I feel like
I think they're too busy to care.
Cutscene. I don't remember seeing that.
Looks like they found what they're looking for.
What about you? What about us?
Win this war? Then ask me that again.
I think that was a new part, because I don't recall that being in there. One month after the drop.
Lord Hood may have given you clearance, but it was my op and it's my interrogation. We only captured one. It's very delicate.
Don't worry. I know what the aliens like.
It's been a while after the drop.
It has access to the Covenant battle net?
Limited, but yes. We're not entirely sure how it manages a remote connection to the... What?
Whoa, stand down! Stand down!
Sergeant Major, please! It's extremely flammable!
The brutes. The bastards who put bombs on your buddies and killed millions of my people. They're digging a mighty big hole. You're gonna tell me exactly what they're looking for. And then you're gonna help me stop them.
So that was it for you folks. That was the Halo 3 ODST campaign. The final mission. So that's everything for now. For all things gaming, why not jump over to GamerFusion.com, where we empower your gaming.